our friend CA here, and this week's book pick is the board book, ABCs of Science. And what I love about Baby University is for parents who have a fascination with sort of science, it's a way to introduce kids, even the littlest of kids, to sort of ideas and premise of science. This takes a traditional alphabet primer and builds in a little bit of science twist. Although it's a board book, it's designed to grow with your child. Each of the pages have sort of three layers to it. So across the top of the page is going to be your letter and then a sentence that talks about the word that is relevant to that letter. G is for gene. H is for hydrogen. The second stage, as your child grows from a baby into a toddler, it's looking at sentences using the word. M is for mitosis. Mitosis is the division of one cell nucleus into two by copying DNA. So large copy, a simple sentence, so as in not a long sentence, but clearly a more complex vocabulary. Toddler too, when practicing reading or saying words, it expands their vocabulary. And then the third level, if you have a child who is really fascinated and wants to dig a little deeper, below the sentence you'll find in smaller type a bigger description of what's being referenced, and the word being referenced is highlighted or bolded in the paragraph. R is for radiation. Radiation is light released by all things. The color of the radiated light depends on its temperature. Even people are radiating. But the color of light radiated by people is infrared, so we cannot see it. A sturdy board book for little readers in three levels of learning, from just the letter recognition and a word with illustration associated with that letter into a second stage with the word being used in a sentence, and then the third stage where it sort of explains the idea behind the word itself. So that's this week's book pick, the board book, ABCs of Science. I'll be sure to include a link below to the other Baby University books we've reviewed on the channel, as well as a description on this particular book in case you would like to add it to your child's own home library. You can find me here on Wednesdays talking about books for kids, books with a little bit of a geek twist that you may not have thought of adding to your collection. If you like this content, like to see more content like it, be sure to give it a little thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon to be notified as more content like this is added to the channel. And until next time, one to beam out. Woo!